His coming was a surprise. Not that they weren't expecting him. They were looking for royalty. A triumphant warrior, a king to redeem them from Roman bondage. What they got was a savior, come to redeem them from sin's slavery. Entering the world through the back door, as it were, into the humblest of surroundings, surrounded by citizens of low estate, Jehovah God became Emmanuel, God with us. Those who had long awaited his arrival certainly didn't know what to do with this kind of Messiah. Virtually every young mother, Mary probably held the baby Jesus and wished he could stay like that forever. Many others since then have beheld the Jesus in the manger and wish the same. You see, an innocent child is not very intimidating and can be easily ignored or at least overlooked. But the child became a man and at age 30 embarked on a 3.5-year ministry that would change his world. The sick were healed. The deaf could hear, the lame walked, the blind were given miraculous sight, even the dead were raised. Follow the closing chapters of his earthly mission and you'll see him betrayed by a friend in a garden, humiliated in a governor's hall while a cruel whip strikes his back, and crushed under a crown of thorns carrying his own cross to Golgotha's hill. Finally, hanging there in relentless agony, hear him as he proclaims, "It is finished." The question now is simple. What will you do with this Christ?
What may